everyone. Before we get into the meat of things, I'd like to reiterate the fact that the tooltips and potency values you're about to see are not only calibrated and balanced to the new Shadowbringers battle system, they're also still under development and subject to change. That said, enjoy the video, and I'll see you in 5.0.